22 Toyota Tundra crew cab. They just started making the rear seat. And as soon as they made it, I ordered them. This is the WeatherTech catalog that comes with them. Make sure they're okay. Side. This area is the driver's side. I will install them tomorrow. I'm going to get them out in the sun and let them get a little hot and let them mold a little bit and see how they do. Previous installed floor mats, debris from the vehicle. He says, just to be prepared, all your floor liners. But that's them. So I guess they don't come with a plug. I thought they came with a plug, but they don't. Did a little plug, but they don't. See? They'll come with the plug. I thought they would, but most WeatherTech come with a plug in the well, these don't, they just lay back. Installed them all. Just got home. I want to see what they look. How they look like.
It's good. We haven't picked up. So my husband will give him this. Nothing, Daddy. So before you put up your vertex, you have to remove the original napkin. This is the original napkin. We'll just keep this. I love it.